Good evening. Sure like to welcome you all this evening. My name's Curtis Harper, and
where are you from?
Lee Summit, Missouri. So I had an idea. And if anybody knows me, knows that when I have an idea, it's really about somebody else planning it. So I had this idea that we have a Rambler alumni reunion. And so I picked on three or four different people. Two of them were my siblings. One was Bill Shear, who's back there on the guitar, and Margie, and Todd Davison back on the piano. And I wanted to get them on board first because I needed excellent musicians to pull this off. So here we are. We spent the day together today, and it's been a wonderful experience for me. Now, I was thinking that, I'm gonna say, these people have heard this, when I was 11 years old.
I thought it was 12.
Yeah. 12.
Let me start my story. When I was 11 years old, I went to this junior high camp. And I met a person there who would later become somebody I knew and respected. And here is my camp log.
Oh, no.
And in this camp log, back in the 1979, we had families. Two male cabins and two female cabins joined together. We had a mother and a father and a sister and a brother. Well, I learned this person's name, and her name was Mary Ann Wolfe. She was my mother, and I thought she was really old. But when I realized that she had just graduated from high school, that really she's not that old. Go up to another year in when I was 12. The Graceland Ramblers came to Guthrie Grove, I believe was the first time I saw them, and they were larger than life to me. You know, my brother Craig was in the group, Marianne was in the group, Bill Shear back there, and Bill and Craig, from being from Woodbine, Iowa, they got this huge ovation when their names were announced. And so for me, this night represents a lot of things. It's like a spider web. We've got a lot of things that are important to me. Graceland University, Community of Christ, Graceland Ramblers, friendships, everything's come together, and everything in that web is friends. And everything that comes together to me comes to the center in which there is power. And so in this moment, I am so grateful that you have chosen to come to share with us tonight as we share some songs that we've done as in groups. But also what's important to me is one aha moment I had was, you know, as a 12-year-old, this group was flawless. Now, I know Margie here, she was the director. She probably picked on a lot of things on every show that wasn't quite right. But for me, it was perfect and flawless. So I want you to remember that this evening is perfect and flawless. And so with that, I welcome you. And in the name of Jesus, we're so grateful that you're here to share with us. And sing along with us, because there's going to be songs that you will know and songs that you are familiar with. So please join with us as we start our evening together.
Thank you.
sing.
Everything. Don't they know that by now? So the Ramblers started in 1978 as a winter term class, which meant it was just for the month of January at Graceland. And that morphed into the next 10 years of joy and travel and song. And that would not have happened without someone who's in our midst today, and that is Mr. Ray Adams, sitting right over there in that white sweatshirt. Ray Adams and Dennis Steele, who are names you know, some of you, are the ones who arranged a lot of these songs. They're the reason there are a lot of words in these songs. And we wouldn't be here without them. But the history of the Ramblers, it started as the Riverboat Ramblers. So you'll hear a couple of Riverboat Ramblers songs now. And we're talking about going down the Iowa, which I don't think there is an Iowa River, but that's what we say. But we're going to do some Riverboat Rambler songs, and if you know them, sing along.
Thank you.
thought I would be the one to talk. Kidding. So in 1980, the Rambler show went beyond Riverboat, and we started adding country, like folk songs. That was a big step in the life of the organization. And so it's also a big step for those who were not in the group starting in 1980 because they're sight reading today. So we'll have fun, sing along.
Wait a minute, were you born? Oh. I'm just kidding. We know we're doing down the O. But we're saying Iowa.
Thank you.
remember why I had to come talk so many times. It wasn't because they wanted me to talk, it was because all the instrumentalists have to switch instruments. We should step apart and introduce those instrumentalists, because we wouldn't be here singing if they weren't back there playing. On piano is Todd Davison. Todd was a student Rambler, and then he directed the group in 1988. Bill Shearer was one of our music directors. He was also a student Rambler. He's on guitar. Are you playing anything else tonight? Dan Webb was a student Rambler. He is also on guitar. Bryce is one of the oldest ones here. And he is also on guitar. He was in 79, I think was the earliest year. Yeah. Oh yeah, he started on bass. I'll come back to Roger, because he takes a while. Dale Ward stepped in to help us because we needed a bass player today, and he's married to Janine, and so we asked him to step in, so he is absolutely an honorary Rambler. In fact, just because I can, we were in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan doing a show, and there was a young man in the audience who had planned to go to college somewhere, and he saw this young lady on stage with the Ramblers, and within hours, if not moments, he had changed his mind. He was coming to Graceland, and they've been married how many years now? 39 years. he's been with us as long as we can think. Anyway, Roger Hinchey. Roger Hinchey was music director for 3 years. Roger is actually the oldest one up here. Thought I'd throw it in. Roger's playing five instruments tonight. And I don't know, how long has it been since you picked up the banjos?
I play the four string quite a bit, doesn't sound like it, and the five string I haven't played for several years.
Yeah. Roger's playing five instruments tonight, so when there's a long pause, we're all going, oh, Roger's changing instruments again. But Roger is just one of those people who, well, let's just say he was the glue for a lot of years for the Ramblers. Yeah, it's good to have him. Yeah, sure. And now while they're coming back up. You know, I talked about the fact that in 1980 we added a few different genre, and in 1981 we added some rock and roll.
Such as it is, she added rock and roll.
You know this one.
Just think we used to dance while we were singing. We're out of breath now.
We're gonna
Thank you. Shenandoah.
to take about a 10 to 15 minute break, and then we'll be back. That was all I had to say.